The Jackets will win their third straight here at home. Ryan Johnson's got to be separated there from Berard and Marchand. Columbus, now we got a little extracurricular activity at the conclusion of the game.
Yeah, this started between Ryan Johnson and Todd Marchand as the puck was way up the ice. They were jawing at each other and took a couple of pops at each other. Ryan Johnson wants a piece of somebody. He's pulled Marchand out of sight. And now we've got Klesla
and Eric Brewer
going at it.
Klesla's not a fighter here.
No.
And Brewer just taking out his frustration on the Columbus defenseman.
Well, Rusty Klesla came in to help Todd Marchand originally when he was into it with Ryan Johnson. Everybody decided to push and shove. Frustration for the St. Louis Blues.